Chalubi! Baby!
Good morning, Roz, my succulent little garden snail. And who would we be scaring today?
Wazowski, you didn't file your paperwork last night.
Oh, that darn paperwork. Wouldn't it be easier if it all just blew away?
Don't let it happen again.
Yes, well, I'll try to be less careless.
I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching.
All scare cars are now active. Assistance, please report to your station. Attention, we have a new scare leader, Randall Wax.
Randall Wax! slumber party. Woo!
Never mind. What?
Hey, watch it!
Oh, God!
Well, James, that was an impressive display.
Oh, just doing my job, Mr. Waterman. Of course, I did learn from the best.
If I don't see a new door in my station in 5 seconds, I will personally put you through the shredder!
Hey, Wazowski! Nice job! Those numbers are pretty sweet!
Are they? You know, I haven't even noticed. And, how is Georgie doing?
He's doing great! I love working with that big guy!
Keep the noise coming, Charlie. I'm on a roll today.
George and I are like brothers.
2319! We have a 2319!
Commission. What else can go wrong? What a day.
We're just going through a rough time, sir. Everyone knows you're going to get us through it.
Tell that to the board of directors.
You're going to scare away all my business!
James, this company's been in my family for 3 generations. I would do anything to keep it from going under.
Oh, so would I, sir.
Say... I could use your help with something.
Anything, sir.
You see, we've hired some new scare recruits, and frankly, they're
inexperienced?
They stink.
Uh-huh.
I thought maybe you might come by tomorrow and give them a demonstration. Show them what it takes to be a top scare, huh?
I'll start out with the old Waternoose jump and growl.
Oh, yes. Now that's my boy.